Still developing at 11, Metro Police looking to the man involved in a deadly shooting. Happened at a smoke stop near Desert Inn in Eastern, a smoke shop. Police say a man in his 30s was shot and killed after getting into an altercation, a fight with someone else in that store. According to investigators, the victim either shoplifting or had stolen from the store before. Anyone with any information about what happened is encouraged to please call Crime Stoppers.